Nutrition and diet. A substance needed by the body for growth, energy, repair, and maintenance is called a nutrient, carbohydrate, calorie, fatty acid. And the correct answer is nutrient. All of the following are nutrients found in food except plasma, proteins, carbohydrates, vitamins. And the correct answer is plasma. A diet high in saturated fats can be linked to which of the following? Kidney failure, bulimia, anorexia, cardiovascular disease. And the correct answer is cardiovascular disease. Amylases in saliva begin the breakdown of carbohydrates into fatty acids, polypeptides, amino acids, simple sugars. And the correct answer is simple sugars. Your body needs vitamins and minerals because they give the body energy, they help carry out metabolic reactions, they insulate the body's organs, they withdraw heat from the body. And the correct answer is they help carry out metabolic reactions. It passes through the stomach directly by the large intestine, the small intestine, the heart, the pancreas. And the correct answer is the small intestine. About half of your diet should be made up of grains and vegetables, fruits and milk, milk and cheese, fats and sugars. And the correct answer is grains and vegetables. A mineral that the body needs to work properly is calcium, silver, gold, lead. And the correct answer is calcium. According to the My Pyramid Food Guidance System, a person should obtain most of their fat from beef, chicken, and fish, vegetable oils, nuts, and fish, fat oil, and sweets, milk, yogurt, and cheese. And the correct answer is vegetable oils, nuts, and fish. Is a unit of energy that indicates the amount of energy contained in the food is label, food guide pyramid, calorie, basket. And the correct answer is calorie. This food group is our body's best source of energy. Meat group, fats, oils, and sweets, breads and cereals, milk and cheese. And the correct answer is breads and cereals. Which of these is not considered as nutrient? Vitamins, minerals, fiber, fats. And the correct answer is fiber. Which of these is added to the food label? Because people sometimes don't eat enough of these. Fat, calcium, sodium, cholesterol. And the correct answer is calcium. Which of these is required on the food label? Total carbohydrate, sugars, iron. All of the above. And the correct answer is all of the above, which contains total carbohydrate, sugars, and iron. The bread, cereal, rice, and pasta group is a good source of carbohydrate, vitamin C, calcium, vitamin D. And the correct answer is carbohydrate. Citrus fruits are an excellent source of calcium, vitamin C, vitamin D, calories. And the correct answer is vitamin C. Foods from the meat, poultry, fish, dry beans, eggs, and nuts group are an important source of iron, fiber, beta carotene, calcium. And the correct answer is iron. Which food contains the most fat? Graham crackers, brownies, pudding, angel food cake. And the correct answer is brownies. The milk, cheese, and yogurt group are important for strong bones, teeth, muscles, all of the above. And the correct answer is all of the above, which is important for strong bones, teeth, and muscles. How many servings of vegetables do we need each day? 6 to 11, 2 to 3, 3 to 5, 1 to 2. And the correct answer is 3 to 5 vegetables. Which of the following nutrients is needed to build and maintain the structural components of the body? Carbohydrates, protein, fat, fiber. And the correct answer is protein. Which of the following nutrients is known as the sunshine vitamin? Vitamin C, vitamin A, vitamin K, vitamin D. And the correct answer is vitamin B. All of the following are needed for strong bones except thiamine, calcium, magnesium, vitamin D. And the correct answer is thiamine. Which of these nutrients is the preferred energy source for the body? B complex vitamins, carbohydrates, fats, fiber. And the correct answer is carbohydrates. This nutrient is needed for a healthy immune system and strong connective tissue. Fiber, vitamin K, vitamin C, fluoride. And the correct answer is vitamin C. Which of the following is the best source for omega-3 fatty acids? Corn oil, meat products, pork, sardines. And the correct answer is sardines. This mineral is essential for healthy red blood cells, and a deficiency might cause anemia. Iron, magnesium, iodine, chromium. And the correct answer is iron. This vitamin is needed to prevent a birth defect called spina bifida. Vitamin D, vitamin A, folate, vitamin E. And the correct answer is folate. This nutrient is needed for making hormones, healthier skin, and to make cell membranes. Fat, carbohydrates, fiber, vitamin B12. And the correct answer is fat. This nutrient is most important for healthy vision. Vitamin K, iron, calcium, vitamin A. And the correct answer is vitamin A. The United States Department of Agriculture's Daily Food Guide suggests that the fats, oils, and sweets group be used once a week, 4 times a day, never on Sundays, sparingly. And the correct answer is sparingly. The United States Department of Agriculture's Daily Food Guide calls for eating servings of the bread, cereal, rice, and pasta group. 1 to 3 servings, 4 to 5 servings, 6 to 11 servings, 12 to 15 servings. And the correct answer is 6 to 11 servings. The United States Department of Agriculture's Daily Food Guide calls for eating how many servings of the milk, yogurt, and cheese group? 0 to 1 servings, 2 to 3 servings, 3 to 4 servings, 5 to 6 servings. And the correct answer is 2 to 3 servings. The United States Department of Agriculture's Daily Food Guide calls for eating how many servings of the fruit group every day? 0 to 1 serving, 2 to 4 servings, 4 to 5 servings, 5 to 6 servings. And the correct answer is 2 to 4 servings. Which of the following beverages has no fat, sugar, or oils? Milk, root beer, coffee with cream, iced tea unsweetened. And the correct answer is iced tea unsweetened. What food doesn't belong to the food group? Noodles, crackers, scallion, macaroni. And the correct answer is scallion. What food doesn't belong to this food group? Cookies, candy, salad dressing, cherries. And the correct answer is cherries. What food doesn't belong to this food group? Chocolate milk, cream cheese, ice cream, salad dressing. And the correct answer is salad dressing. What is an example of a hydrogenated fat? Butter, margarine, olive oil. None of these. And the correct answer is margarine. If you order hot oatmeal in a restaurant, it may taste flat because no sugar was added, no salt was added, it was cooked in a microwave. None of these. And the correct answer is no salt was added. Fruits and vegetables are usually considered as good source of protein, vitamins and minerals, unsaturated fats. None of these. And the correct answer is vitamins and minerals. Degenerative diseases are most closely associated with diets deficient in protein, affluent lifestyles, heredity, none of these. And the correct answer is affluent lifestyles. The bottom line in determining the quality of a recipe is nutritional value, taste testing, cost, none of these. And the correct answer is taste testing. Eggs, milk and meat are usually classified as good sources of carbohydrates, proteins, fat, none of these. And the correct answer is protein. The human body and the food that fuels it came together as a consequences of chance, time and circumstance. The activity of an intelligent designer, neither of the above. And the correct answer is the activity of an intelligent designer. Which one among the following elements is essential in small quantities for development of healthy teeth but causes mottling of the teeth if consumed in higher quantities? Iron, chloride, fluoride, potassium. And the correct answer is fluoride. Among the given nutrients, milk is a poor source of calcium, protein, carbohydrate, vitamin C. And the correct answer is vitamin C. Which of the following is essential for preventing dental caries? Fluorine, iodine, iron, zinc. And the correct answer is fluorine. The vitamin necessary for coagulation of blood is vitamin B, vitamin C, vitamin K, vitamin E. And the correct answer is vitamin K. Which one among the following minerals is essential for the transmission of nerve impulses in the nerve fibers of human body? Calcium, cobalt, iodine, sodium. And the correct answer is sodium. Which one of the following mineral elements is required for muscle contraction? Calcium, iron, sodium, zinc. And the correct answer is calcium. Besides carbohydrate, a major source of energy in our food is constituted by proteins, fats, minerals, vitamins. And the correct answer is fats. Which of the following is not an artificial sweetener? Saccharin, aspartame, sucrose, neotame. And the correct answer is sucrose. Which of the following food constituents is not digested but is still important for us? Vitamins, minerals, proteins, fiber. And the correct answer is fiber. A person suffering from high blood pressure should avoid foods which are rich in sodium, iodine, calcium, iron. And the correct answer is sodium. Which of the following is considered a complete fruit protein food? Almond, horse gram, soya bean, cashew nut. And the correct answer is soya bean. Which of the following nutrients is needed for a healthy immune system? Calcium, iodine, vitamin K, vitamin C. And the correct answer is vitamin C. Which of the following is a rich source of omega-3 oils? Dairy products, cod liver oil, vegetables, wheat products. And the correct answer is cod liver oil. Recently, a compound sulforaphane has been discovered to offer protection against cancer. In which of the following can it be found? Milk, fish, tea, broccoli. And the correct answer is broccoli. Which of the following is a water-soluble vitamin and hence is required to be taken every day? Vitamin D, vitamin C, vitamin K, vitamin A. And the correct answer is vitamin C. Which of the following works with calcium to build strong bones? Vitamin D, vitamin C, phosphorus, iron. And the correct answer is vitamin D. Which of the following is considered an easily digestible source of protein? Egg albumin, soya bean, fish flesh, red meat. And the correct answer is soya bean. Washing of peeled vegetables removes the vitamin. Vitamin E, vitamin B, vitamin C, vitamin B. And the correct answer is vitamin C. Which of the following metals is a constituent of vitamin B12? Iron, magnesium, zinc, cobalt. And the correct answer is cobalt. Milk, cheese and eggs are the sources of vitamin C and A, vitamin A and D, vitamin C and D, vitamin B and C. And the correct answer is vitamin A and D. Piperine is a compound food in pepper, turmeric, cardamom, cloves. And the correct answer is pepper. Which of the following has the highest calorific value? Carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins. And the correct answer is fats. Sweetex used by the diabetic patients has energy content of 5 calories, 10 calories, 100 calories, 0 calorie. And the correct answer is 0 calorie. Which of the following food items is rich in iron? Rice, apple, pulses, orange. And the correct answer is pulses. Which of the following is also sometimes referred to as vitamin H? Carotin, niacin, biotin, riboflavin. And the correct answer is biotin. Which of the following contains lauric acid, which is used to treat certain infections and also in the manufacture of soaps? Coconut oil, olive oil, mustard oil, butter. And the correct answer is coconut oil. Pulses are a good source of carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins. And the correct answer is proteins. Respiratory quotient falls in all the following conditions except acidosis, febrile conditions, diabetes mellitus, starvation. And the correct answer is acidosis. The percentage of total calories obtained from carbohydrates should be between 15 to 20%, 20 to 35%, 50 to 60%, 5 to 10%. And the correct answer is 50 to 60%. All are true about milk as a diet except it is low in iron content but rich in calcium, sodium and potassium. The major carbohydrate is lactose. The chief proteins are caseinogens and lactobulbin. It is rich in vitamin C and D but poor in vitamin A and riboflavin. And the correct answer is it is rich in vitamin C and D but poor in vitamin A and riboflavin. In a child suffering from marasmus, which of the following clinical manifestation is not observed? Watery diarrhea with acid stools, subnormal temperature, visible peristalsis from thin abdominal wall, generalized edema. And the correct answer is generalized edema. The chemical score of gelatin is 0, 44, 60, 42. And the correct answer is 0. Which of the following has the best chemical score? Wheat, egg, milk, pulses. And the correct answer is egg. In a person on hunger strike from the past 3 days, which of the following urinary tests would give a positive reaction? Benedict, Barfoot, Rothera, Pirate. And the correct answer is Rothera. A child has presented with growth retardation, inability to walk and braces all over the body. Which of the following nutrients should be recommended as a supplement to the diet? Milk, egg yolk, citrus fruits, pulses. And the correct answer is citrus fruits. Which of the following has the highest glycemic index? Ice cream, cucumber, bread, dextrose. And the correct answer is dextrose. All except one are true about the significance of dietary fiber. It promotes peristalsis, reduces cholesterol absorption, increases glycemic index, acts as an antioxidant. And the correct answer is increases glycemic index. Which of the following has the highest specific dynamic action? Egg, potato, corn oil, mango. And the correct answer is egg. An adequate amount of tyrosine can reduce the requirement of phenylalanine in the diet. This effect is said to be mutual supplementation of nutrients, sparing effect, specific dynamic action, none of the above. And the correct answer is sparing effect. Which of the following is a correct statement to justify the cause of fatty liver in kwashiorkor? There is more mobilization of lipids from adipose mass. There is more synthesis of lipids in the liver. There is deficiency of ApoB100 protein. All of the above. And the correct answer is there is deficiency of ApoB100 protein. In diabetes mellitus, there is reduced oxidation of carbohydrates. What will the effect of insulin administration on RQ? It will increases. It will decreases. No effect. Initial rise and then fail. And the correct answer is it will increases. Which of the following is not a component of dietary fiber? Cellulose, pectin, lignin, agar. And the correct answer is agar. Which of the following nutrients is rich in short and medium chain fatty acids? Milk, peanut oil, sunflower oil, almond oil. And the correct answer is milk. Human most easily tolerate a lack of which of the following nutrient? Protein, carbohydrate, lipids, calcium. And the correct answer is carbohydrate. The most common form of fat circulating in the body is saturated, cholesterol, unsaturated, triglyceride. And the correct answer is triglyceride.